The value of a man was reduced to his immediate identity and nearest possibility. Never was a man treated as a mind, as a glorious thing made up of stardust. On January 17, 2016, Rohith Vemula, a Dalit student of the Hyderabad Central University, committed suicide, leaving behind a letter in the room where he hanged himself and rage in the hearts of the entire nation, which was exposed to the discrimination against Dalits in the education system.
My name is Rohith Vemula. I came from Guntur. My social back, I'm a Dalit coming from Guntur district, and I have been a student of University of Hyderabad from 2010, and now I'm doing PhD in social science department school. And then recently the university has taken a decision to suspend 5 Dalit students, and they have expelled us from the hostel premises, and they have said that the notice which we got served says that our presence in public places and our presence in hostel premises and administration building can be treated as criminal acts.
One day, you will understand why I was aggressive. On that day, you will understand why I have not just served social interests. One day, you will find me in the history, in the bad light, in the yellow pages, and you will wish I was wise. But at the night of that day, you will remember me, feel me, and you will breathe out a smile. And on that day, I will resurrect.